value trades. Welcome to this week's Market Blast Fundamentals. I'm Brad Alexander, and on behalf of Value Trades, today we will take a look at the Dow Jones Industrial Average, Euro Swiss, Dollar Swiss, and Brent Crude. Both WTI and Brent Crude fell Friday based on bad projections in Europe with the disorganized COVID vaccine program. This gives us an opportunity to buy, assuming that many European countries resume their inoculations this week. The concept of the return to normal and the idea of more air travel has helped the price of crude oil. Keep an eye on your economic calendars this week as we expect a lot of volatility with central bank governors speaking, including the US Federal Reserve, the Bank of England, the European Central Bank, and the Bank of Japan. Also watch for an interest rate decision from Switzerland Thursday. The Swiss National Bank has kept interest rates low and the Swiss franc weaker to help Swiss export figures, but we see consolidation and, in fact, some Swiss strength. Any change in monetary policy could give us some opportunities here. Indices like the Dow Jones Industrial Average dipped last week as investors will be watching both Jerome Powell and Janet Yellen this week, waiting for clues on fiscal and monetary policy, which could give us an opportunity to buy into the current uptrend. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and register on the Value Trades website to get notifications on new content as it happens. That's all for now. Happy trading with Value Trades, and we will see you tomorrow. CFDs and FX are leveraged products, and your capital may be at risk.